the other hand, you should always holding. Take one piece at a time on your flat end. Stretch the hand out until the reach of the trunk and make sure that you keep the bucket on the other side. The reason why, when you keep the bucket to the front, so they take the bucket to the front. So when you drop it, please don't pick it up.
Yeah.
Just keep it in your hands, because you know when you drop it, that looks like a competition. So they can push you over. So you better just leave it there. Okay, taking photos. Not a problem. There will be a problem if we take too much time on feeding. Forget about feeding. Right. So you have to just feed these ones. The others will join later. Just bring the buckets. Start feeding.
Und dann ein Stück.